game audio, there's the mic audio. There we go. We're doing it. I think we're doing it. Welcome in, everyone. Hello, hello. Happy Thursday, or perhaps Friday, where you are. We're here to play a little Death Duel. And continue. Where we stopped last time. 63.2% done. I don't want to erase it. I want to play it. So I think this is where we left off. We just kind of came back here and ran to this spot, and that was it. Do have some money, but I think I'm gonna hold off on that for right now. Well, microphone in a spot. My cabling here is a little wonky, partly because of where my mixer is located. So you're just gonna have to deal with it. I'm gonna try to rotate my microphone ever so slightly here, so hold on a second. Like a 16th of a turn, but I just wanted to make sure I'm looking at the logo on the mic so that I'm talking into the proper part of it. All right, so we made that door appear, and I believe we are running through here. And I don't have a key. We're gonna have to go get a key. Wait. Hang on. Aren't you also in the other place, Vaga? That always ends well for the free-thinking individuals. I thought it was live free or die, or is that just how is it New Hampshire or Vermont? One of those two? Sounds like one of those states. Their mottos. I have hair on my tongue, and that is uncomfortable. Got it. Okay. Well, there's a key here. I would like to get the key. So thank you for that. Jackdaw, huh? What do you think about sphinxes made of quartz? Corvus, you're just named after, what is that, the family of crows? The Gate of Knowledge. Okay, can't do anything there. Okay, so you're gonna tell me how many shrines I've missed. All right. Well, I got the key, so I guess we'll go use that. I don't think there's anything else. No. It would just be that. Okay. Pew! Whoop! Hello, Bard. Written more than five. I've also written more than five songs. Shiny medallion. Darn tootin', I'm a real winner. How many shinies do I have? Okay, I have more than half. That feels alright. Still missing a weapon. And a soul. And they said seven more of these. So that means I can only get six and six, it looks like. There's also this area here. Over here. Let's wait to the frozen canyon. Hey. Why didn't you light that up? Okay. All right, we're slip sliding around. We got ice. We got ice! Okay. Not sure what that really. Whoa! We got death. In that corner a little too close, my dude. Oh, come on. Nope. No. Oh! There we go. Easy every time. Boy. As far. Now where? Okay. All right. You know... I wonder if that's my first death without actually getting hit by something. Anything actually over here to do or get? No? Okay. Easy every time. Ah, the miss. The whiff. Whoa, why didn't you shoot? You're supposed to shoot. Shoot. Yeah. And I don't know why getting up that far is important, but okay. Okay, sure. Oh, all that for a shrine? I'm not complaining. I'm just saying. Thought there might be a little bit more. Alright, so there's only 6 of those left. I guess now we can go the other way. So we went through the castle, and then this is like the midway point, I guess. I don't think we're going directly to a boss fight. Old watchtowers. Okay. Nothing else back there? All right. Oh, that's cool. That already burned out. Maybe we are getting closer to a boss fight. I'm just confused as to why we would... Hello? Hey, there we go. Still at 698. That hasn't changed. Might as well just go through here to make sure it's active. Appears to be a thing. Okay. Okay, cool. So before we jump down, looks like there's a gate there. Thank you. I don't see any point in shooting those if they're not gonna stay lit. A good thing to know. Okay. Dude. Oh, come on. Good thing this pot's here. Why is this here? Just for me to skip there? Ow. All right, another seed. And nothing. Okay. What's in here? Nothing. Okay.
It's fine.
The dog that keeps trying to get underneath my desk, and I don't want her there because there's some wires. Stop! Boy, this laser's gonna be a problem. Oh, it can attack them too? Well, that's good. Cool, that was the last one. Alright. It's the first time they've thrown in that into combat. See how this all goes. No reason for me to be fighting any of these because they're only going to give me a tiny bit of money. Are you kidding me? Oh, that counted? Alright, well, that was nice at least. Hey, bro, do you mind? You're having a blast up there. You gonna come down and party or what? No, you seem to be stuck up there. Oh, well. Thankfully, there was somewhere to fall. Come on, buddy. All right, so this... Am I eventually gonna have to run around and light all these on fire? That first one didn't stay lit for very long. Okay, that's our shortcut back. Hi. Yeah, it's a little snowy.
A little bit.
Got all these seeds, we may as well use them. Right, we're not going that way, at least not yet. Oh, come on! Bye. Try to get that seed. Lasers. Ah. Yep, I misread that one. That was close. There's more of you. Oh, I thought we were toast. Oh, that does damage. Good to know. All right, don't get shot by laser, and we should be all right. Around the side? No. Bye. Oh, you're down there. You're not actually dead. Okay, that was a pretty big leap there, buddy. This will open this up. Sure. Okay. This appears to be the main path. So let's see what's back here. I think I just went backwards a good distance. Maybe? Yeah, not that far. All right, let's continue going up. Not sure where you want me to go there, game. Nothing? Okay. Nice try, Lazor. Every time something touches Addie, she pops up, and there's wires under the desk. So the moment she feels the tiniest little bit of something, she freaks out. Crikeys! Alright, so we looped around there. So we have this. I was gonna say, that didn't do much, but it did. Got this. Might as well pick up this seed since we're here. We got ourselves a little arena here. Is that what's going on? Yep. It sure does. Let's just fight up here. Let's fight not on the ice. Oh, I didn't realize I could stand on you. Yep, right into it. Whoo! Be real nice if you would just stop spitting that stuff at me. You come here. This is what we want to do. I was trying to roll past you, and the game was like, nah, you're going to roll off the steps. All right. Shouldn't take too long to get back there. Wow, can you just stay on the steps? It'd be helpful. Okay, I thought that I got all my hits in before they did, but I guess not. Ah, jeez. No traction. Maybe we should switch back to this for the balance. You know, I'm fine. Just keep hitting me and make me go back and use the pot. Immediately attacking. Love it. Oh, come on, get the other roll in there. Oh! Ooh, GG's on actually getting second, Jedi.
جيجي اون سيكون جيلي 31177.
I don't know what language that was, but it sounded awesome. Hope you're doing well, Jedi. Welcome in. Happy Thursday. I don't know what you're doing with those steps over there, but ain't looking great. Boy, it's great that they can throw so far. Okay, that helped. You would like a haiku called Getting a Good Parking Spot at Work? Okay. We can do that. You are good, and tomorrow is Friday. Indeed, tomorrow is Friday, and I have a half day tomorrow, so that's even better. All right, here we go. I do work computer tech for a school system, for a local public school district. I am part of the small IT team. I am basically level 1 and level 2 support because our team is so small. Future, welcome in. Happy day before the third best day of the week. Hope you are doing well. We are taking a moment here to write a haiku for Jenna. Thank you for the good luck. Appreciate it. We'll get back to the gaming in a little bit. I'm counting my syllables. There's a stiff breeze outside. I guess that front is coming through. Yes, this one is actually 575. Surprisingly, finally did one right. All right, let's do this. And the microphone was not working. I'm going to have to talk to the tech guy and figure out what just broke. But welcome into the haiku heckle, everybody. I hope you're having a good evening. This one was requested by a Jedi 31177, and it is called Getting a Good Parking Spot at Work.
No. I've ruined everything!
Quiet in the crowd, please. Thank you. Thank you. No extra walking, no birds pooping on the car, but some glares from peers. Thank you. Thank you. Have a good evening. So apparently it muted my microphone there, which was odd. Thank you for the GGs, Jedi and Future. And yes, 7 does have 2 syllables, so you went 585. And you know what? I would bet that there's a significant statistical anomaly when it comes to Tom's haikus where they don't hit 575. That's right, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. If you just say half of 7... then you got it. Why are you so active down there, Miss Doggo? You were scared of the new friends that Future Rush sent. They don't even make noise and you were scared of them. But thank you again, Future. Like I said, they're going with the collection. That's fine. She seems to be scared of a lot of things for no reason. Alright. Still got game audio. We're good. New smell? It's not the smell. She was interested because of the plastic, and then when I took them out of the plastic, she wanted nothing to do with them, which is par for the course. I think she's afraid that they squeak, even though I clearly showed her they don't. She tends to be frightened of anything that's stuffed because she thinks it's going to squeak. There's clearly something over here. Which seems like it's more of a secret than what was over there. So what's this? It's a moon? I don't have a moon. Am I going to be jumping down from up there and then smacking that around? What are we doing? I don't know what that is. I'm confused. None of these have half moons on them, and I don't think any of the weapons do. I'll be out here with my umbrella. Yeah. So the funny thing is, when I first adopted Addie, she had a few toys that she played with at the Fosters, and they brought them along. One was a homemade stuffed heart. It was green and it had a little red heart sewn onto it. One was a stuffed green snake, which appeared to be store-bought but was very well loved. And the other one was her nylon bone. The only one we still have is her nylon bone because probably a couple months after I adopted her, when I started leaving her crate open, I came home to find that she had destroyed the heart because she must have found out that it squeaked and she ripped the squeaker out. And then she found out that the snake had a squeaker in it at some point later and she wanted nothing to do with the snake ever again. So anytime someone gets her a toy, if it's stuffed, she will avoid it like the plague. She won't engage with it because she's afraid it'll squeak, and most of them do squeak. So even the ones that don't squeak, she still is just extremely uninterested. Betty? Okay. Spoilers. That's the beast. I guess we're gonna want this, and I guess we'll just stick with the sword for now. It seems like the most balanced thing. Oh! You're basically an abominable snow person. Hi, Betty. Whoa! Hey! Okay. Not sure I understand your attack pattern quite yet. We'll get there. You know what? We might be able to upgrade something with 1,100 monies. Aha! I don't know why I said aha there. There's no reason to do that. Collecting more stuff. Also, yes, I did rename my bot. I was getting tired of it being too similar to my own thing. More strength? Sure. It was very difficult to find a name for the bot because I would say the first, I don't know, 15 that I tried were already taken. I mean, what are the odds that Helf Bot is going to be taken? Apparently pretty freaking high. So is this three rolls? And then... ow. Alright, one, two, oh, now you're gonna start dropping stuff on me. I don't know how I feel about that. Ow. Yeah, that was not smart. That was definitely not smart. I should just try, like, not hitting at all. Okay! I thought I rolled out of the way, but the game was like, nah. Dude. Ow. I am struggling to read the animations here, so I need to take a second. Also, why am I not using fire on the ice boss? Feel like the animation priority is being a little stinky tonight. Yeah, you're just being a jerk. So you always do the splat after the third one, okay? Okay. Well, that was fast! Just right into the ball, huh? Oh, this music sounds real big. Okay. Come on. There we go. It's getting too aggressive, I think. All right, three giant souls. Obviously the game's over, because there's nothing else to do. That's two things to supply the locals with. Fur and untimely deaths. Basically the same thing. Oh, is that the joke? Okay. All right, it's not bad. Okay. Well, clearly there's nothing else to do. So, we'll have to see what happens. Yeah. Thank you for the honk, Rockhor. I was not expecting that. Hope you're doing well. I was expecting that one. And any of your future honks. They are indeed colorful. Yeah, well. No, you're not. What? I wasn't talking to you and saying that you were colorful. You're very blue. I feel like you've always been blue. You should also be sleeping since a few hours, but you can't. I'm sorry to hear that. Insomnia sucks. Hopefully you're able to get to sleep with my incredibly boring web stream. You meant no, you're not good. I'm sorry to hear that as well. Alright, well, we could continue saving up for that, or we can add to some magic. Or we could actually buy one of these. I feel like we are kind of getting to the end here, so why not spend our... Oh. Okay. Oh, these won't follow me, only the other ones will. I can go back to the Stranded Sailor. Right? You slept too long to be tired now? So you're off your sleeping schedule then? I hate that. It's never a good feeling. Alright, so we're supposed to talk to Barb the Bard. Somewhere. You never had a sleeping schedule? Well, In that case, I guess it's not too difficult to be off your sleeping schedule then, right? That's not... None of that is what I wanted to do. Oh, big boy. Boy, you're taking a lot of damage. And I don't like it. That's the problem. Yeah, fair. Ooh, teddy bear. Ink-covered teddy bear. Oh. I would also be very cute if I wasn't so disgusting. Oh well. Such is life. So I don't think there were any new things to activate, right? What is this? This is Death's Door. Right, we could go do that stuff. I need to figure out where the bard went to. Are you actually in the Stranded Sailor? No, you're standing outside. Hey, maybe. What'd it do? Does it have a door? I mean, there's doors all over the place, but only one of them is Death's Door. It's an isometric action slash adventure game. It's got a little bit of a Zelda vibe to it, has a little bit of a Dark Souls vibe to it. There's no corpse running or anything, but in terms of the checkpointing system, it's kind of like that. How far into it am I? I started tonight. It was like 2/3 of the way through. So, at least according to the percentage on the save screen. Yes, we're going to listen to your song. Yes, Betty the Eddie, I get it. I don't know how I feel about that, but okay, thanks for that, Barb. And thanks for the achievement. This is Jefferson, this is... I still have dog. You mean Addie? Addie is right here. She's doing okay for her age now that she's 14. This is Jefferson. Totally normal human being. She had surgery in the beginning of August, and we were a little scared about it, but the growth that they removed from her underside was benign, so nothing to worry about there. She recovered well from that, and right now she's just kind of an old dog. 14. So in dog years, she's getting up there. Yep. 14. I adopted her when she was 4. She's been here almost a whole decade now. In March of next year, it'll be understood 41st. Well, that's because my English is not good. You know that, Rockboy. Yes. Do you have anything else to tell me, Jefferson, that I can add to my notes? Because we're probably going to start looking for some things. Happy Crow. So we're still doing the sewer grates. Ruins, okay. And the frog thing, we got that one. And west of the ducks. Yeah, I really don't know how old they get either. Size of dogs is one thing, but also the genetics of the dogs. Like, if there's a lot of inbreeding. Then they tend to not live as long. And since Addie is a mix of various breeds, she has that on her side. So, at this point, she's still able to climb up and down the stairs without too much of a hassle. It does seem like there are times when she just can't get comfortable, which is her old bones. Not much we can really do about that. Trying to keep her as comfortable as I can. And so far it has been working out pretty well. Weaknesses in the walls that the eye can't see. Beneath a wooden walkway, a secret waits for thee. Okay. Beneath a wooden walkway, huh? Oh. We're fighting. Oh, there's a whole bunch of you now. Cool. Oh, and the stinky sniper. It. You know. Yeah. Stop, dude. Yeah, run away, you coward. That's gonna blow up. Hey, shrine. Is this a pink one? I can't tell. No, it's a green one. How's work? Work is incredibly boring, and I cannot wait to find a new job. And right now, no one wants to hire me, or interview me, or do anything with me, which sucks. But I'm also keeping it very narrow in terms of a job search, so I would love to be able to find a place that's going to be like, yeah, we'll sponsor you to come over here and live in the Europe zone. That would be nice. So maybe they're talking about somewhere here. This is under. But need to wake up in 4 hours. Yeah, that's a big oof. Hopefully you can get some sleep. Head back here. Let's see if we can figure out where this hidden thing is. Because there's a sword over there. There weaknesses in the walls that the eye can't see beneath a wooden walkway. A secret waits for thee. I would like to get that sword. So, that's a wooden walkway over there. And so is this, but I don't even see an indication of anything here. But this is definitely a wooden walkway. That's a wooden walkway. So's here. Nice shot. Oh, you're back. Okay, hi. You know what? I don't want to fight you anymore. The Mew doesn't look creepy. It does a little bit. I'm not used to seeing a Mew with angles on it. This is just this, right? Nothing else over here? No. Okay. Well, we can go looking for those other things. Got the one in the docks. Sewer pipe in the ruins. All right. Cemetery. Stuff is over here? Yeah. Mushroom dungeon. Throne. The ruins. Alright, maybe they're both over here if they're talking about the ruins and there being a sewer pipe. Well, there's one thing I can blow up. Immediately getting stuff. Nice. There's another thing I can explodify. Okay. Oh, there was a spot here that I couldn't go to before, right? Or am I misremembering? Now we're down in the mushroom dungeon, okay. Was there somewhere here that I could go? There might have been... Also be very different coming through now. There might be an anchor around here, right? Not necessarily want to go through the whole area again. Maybe we'll have to. This symbol again. Yeah, and there's like a single platform out there too. Shoot an arrow through the stone arch. Stone arch, huh? Be on the look for a stone arch, I guess. Okay. Okay. There is an anchor. It's just a matter of... Okay. Now we need to find the entrance for that. So we're looking for a sewer grate somewhere. I don't know how far away it is, but we need to find a sewer grate. Is this the stone arch? Not a complete arch, but... There's an anchor there.
Itchy ears.
Looking for the stone arch. We're looking for the sewer grate. Seem to be stone arches. Apparently it's not what it wants.
Thank you.
Okay. Eh, come on. Stone arch. There is also, like, That's fine. Probably gonna spawn in. Yep. Ow. Just took that one right in the face. I'm not sure what arch we're talking about. Oh. Take that. How do I... Still doesn't really do a whole lot for me. Wait, what? I feel like I haven't seen the other sewer grate. Toast. Why did I just stop and look at that? I must have walked past the sewer grate by now, right? Really feel like I whiffed on that. This is the end. Yeah, what the heck? Sewer pipe in the ruins. So I obviously missed that. But there's a spot here. I don't know about this shooting the arrow through the arch. Thanks. Thanks for that. I think this is... Nope, that's the dungeon. There's another spot that I was in. Okay, so there's... Oh, that's how we get that. That's easy enough. Alright, where was the other place we were at before? I had the bugs and stuff. I think it was here. Those, so is it here? No. Was it not here? Was it somewhere else? Or I said I had to go back to? Oh no, it wasn't here. That was back in the beginning of the game. I'm thinking of something completely different. There's another one of those things. I don't know what they are. Getting. Is this gonna work? Alright, nice. Okay. And how are we getting there? Seem like there's anywhere else for me to go here. Wait. Hang on. I'm probably wrong about this. Yeah, I am. Okay. Can I jump down from here? All right, there's a ladder. Oh, that's this room here. Okay. So I don't know where I'm supposed to go for either of these. I don't even know where I should be going now. All right, let's head back to the beginning. Hello? Oh no, that's just the teddy bear. You have been drinking it, Agatha. Yeah, 1179. We should probably just hold off and spend it there. So I think. Is it this whole thing here? It might be this. Yeah, this is what I was thinking of. Part. So we got far enough. I think this next room was as far as we got. Yeah, we couldn't do this. So I think we want to do this first. That's what we wanted to do. Hello? What is this? It's like a bow challenge? Oh, hi! Oh, you're a tough boy. So you struck me with slow, I get it. Oh. Okay. Are these things I can shoot? Nope, I'm dead. Health of any kind, my dude? Oh! Come on. Okay, so I guess that just automatically hits, huh? Ow. Right in the face. Alright, you're a tricky little one. Yeah. I don't see any indication you're taking damage, though, so I don't know how I feel about this. Also, that swipe is pretty nasty. I am unable to read that swipe. That's fine. That's also fine. So maybe the balls on the side are the health? What? Not fast enough, really? Oh, you are kind of bleeding a little bit. Yep. It's all right. We're cool. Ouch. Oh! He's on fire! A silent servant has been vanquished and their soul power added to yours. Okay. Holding your arrow spell for longer will now charge your shot and cause more damage. Nice! Oh, cool. A nice little effect on the second zoom. Also, I'm almost dead, so it would be wise for me to not die. Is this? I think this is how we get out. Alright, so we got an upgrade. That's nice. I'm not upset about that. All right. I still don't know what these other sewer pipe in the ruins thing is. I didn't see no pipe. go, guys. Can you come up ladders? I forget. You can't. Well then. Where else do we go? Oh, we should probably talk to the crow, the big crow. Who is... this way.
That
makes some sense. That seems like something we should do. Also, that appears to be an exit, so I don't know where the entrance is for that. Alright, we're getting a cutscene, so that's probably a good sign. Alright, well, we have our souls, so I guess we're gonna open the door and fight the big bad. The other side. All right. The place beyond. Is this the... nope. Oh! Okay. That's kind of who I figured it was. Rescue you? Also, I just realized that Death is wearing a fanny pack. That's a choice. That's a stylistic choice. Aether. Okay. I can imagine. So, yeah, portal. This is starting to sound like a trap, Ghostbuster style. Hmm. Okay, so souls that hang around too long turn evil. Until the current one didn't got it. Yes. Well, you're death and you've got the touch. You've got the power. For a while. Yeah. Uh-oh. Is our friend breaking? I think our friend Grey Crow is having some problems. Robert, welcome in! Hello, hello! So you're turning evil, is what you're saying. Yeah, okay. Oh, bye, death. Okay, I guess we're just doing this, huh? Don't get hit so often. Jeez. Getting moited. Moited over here. Sure how you're hitting me there? You're just walking all over me? Can't seem to hit these back at you, which is a problem, I think. There we go. That's what I was trying to do. Ah, you jumped right over it, rude. Okay, that's a vortex of some kind. Ow! Yep. Oh, come on. Just rude. Absolutely rude. Small hitbox there, buddy. Also, the angle with the camera here is a little rough. I rolled. I know I pressed A. Also, how did that not hit? How did that not hit? Alright, enough with the vortex. Jeez. Reminds you of Ravenbeak? I was gonna say Ravenclaw doesn't sound like a boss, that just sounds like a Harry Potter reference. I guess we'll just eat this one because the game doesn't want to play fair. I don't know how I even got hit there. I know how I got hit there. Apparently, I didn't swing despite pressing the old X button. Yeah, just don't hit. Oh, well. Apparently, I don't have as much range on this sword as I think I do. Quacks, welcome in. Hello. I'm doing okay. Can't complain. How about yourself? Yeah, it seems like the hitbox on this boss is a little rough. Thank you. Again, I don't understand why that's not hitting. It's going right through the body. Are you pooping out another vortex? Okay. Oh! Nope. Yep, I rolled right into it. And the vortex doesn't go away. Great. No. I'm typing poorly. Please excuse my bad typing. My bad typing. Might switch weapons if this continues to go south, but this hitbox seems unfortunate. I feel like I just don't have the reach that I need. You know what would be smart? Doing what he's doing. Oh no, apparently this is like the worst thing to do. I love it. I love it. So the strategy that the boss is using is not the one I should be using. Okay then. Oh, that clearly... And those didn't hit either. Oh, this camera is killing me. With no point of reference for all the isometric stuff, it's getting very difficult to line stuff up. I was rolling! Alright, I guess we're gonna switch to another,
Knees hold.
Wow, I'm surprised that that other stream is still going. So good for that streamer. The long one. Let's switch weapons. And let's have to get closer, because that's going to be smart. You know, that's incredibly frustrating. You spawned one of those things right as I finished my roll. I can't avoid that. And again, apparently those all missed as well. Yep, I could clearly avoid that. It's, oh my goodness. I honestly think that having no background is making this battle a lot more difficult than it needs to be. Oh, apparently all those missed as well. Cool. And what? I don't know why I'm on fire, but okay. Jeez. Yep. Boy, you can turn those corners real tight. Jeez. I feel like if I'm not aggressive in this fight, it's going to take a half an hour. Okay, well that worked out all right. I hope this doesn't boil down to I gotta be lucky. Because that's never fun. Again, why did that one miss entirely? Like, boy, it would be nice to know where some of these are actually coming from. I guess we're just gonna have this here now. All right. Ow. All these little ones need to go away. I didn't realize I was that close. Oh, did Death get outside the door? Death appears to be outside the door. Oh. We have to rescue Death's soul.
Okay.
Me. It's gonna be me. Head back to the office. Of course, Death is going to be lurking. Alright, I guess we're going back to the start of the game? Or is there another place? No? Okay. Oh. This is probably that thing, right? I mean, we're here. We've got the money. Are we going to be able to buy upgrades anymore? Great question. Wait. No, that's the one I was just in. Never mind. Oh, everything is just slowly falling apart inside my brain. Nope, not that way. This way. Oh! Okay. I just realized how many lenses are on that one crow's glasses. That's a few. I know the crow has apparently four eyes, but still, I see at least five lenses on there.
Viva la revolution!
Fighting the Lord of Doors. Yeah, there it is. Okay. I would not mind, to be perfectly honest. And you know what? I don't have enough money for any of the other stuff. What's up, Vaga? Wish I had the same faith that you do. All right, I guess we're fighting another boss. You're here. Who's covering the front door? Hey, you guys coming? Okay. Thank you. I guess those don't move. All right, sure. I'll take that as an achievement. Why not? We gotta go. We gotta go. I guess we'll just stick with what we got, and I mean, if this is gonna be the end of the game, let's try to push through. Hi. You don't really care. It's down here. Okay. Nice splashes of color. And you're not? We're gonna do this. Well, it depends. How many continues do you get? Doors! In that door. Oh, am I supposed to follow you through the door? Sorry. Is this going to be a multi-phased boss? Oh, I see. Ow. Didn't want to take damage there. But I did. You know, if you would just line that up. Fighting through each area here. Ow. And I died. I'm assuming this does not checkpoint in any capacity. Because that would be... okay. Apparently it does. Well, that's definitely going to make this a little easier. Wrong button combination. Thank you. Alright, if I can just roll three, then whatever. Oh, you're doing what that boss did. Alright, so where do I get checkpointed? At the lead up to that? Alright. Definitely odd how it's like the first phase, it skips back over. I don't remember that from the frog fight, but okay. Some health would be nice, but I don't think they're gonna give it to me. Actually, I'm not gonna get health because there's no pots. You know, all right, so you're gonna do two of those spinny ball things. Got it. I should not be taking any damage in the little hallway areas. I like the business guns. I'm a fan of that. Would you just shoot, please? Why are you walking off the side? Yeah, just kill me at that point. Like, no thank you. Hey, look at that. I don't remember that attack at all, so I don't know what's going on. We're in better shape here. Oh. Okay. Hands get a little sweaty. We've got a long ways to go, I'm sure. I'm guessing we're gonna see crow form and then something else. Oh, nope. We're here now. Isn't this? Yeah, this is where we started. Music changed. It looks like someone wrecked shop a little bit. All right, well, we can't go there. Oh, did you move all the tables so that this can be the arena? Yeah, you did. See? Existentialism. Of course the game would get into it just a little bit. Just a touch. Sure about that? Oh, what are you doing? You're absorbing the souls from... Uh-huh. Oh, hi! What's up, buddy? Alright, so perhaps unsurprisingly, back to... slow. Now we're just gonna have all these bosses, forms, and stuff. Alright, so we just have a little bit of everything right now. That quick turnaround is a little... I don't know. All right, at least the checkpoint's me here. Oh, so it can be anything. Oh, that's great. All right, so what am I supposed to do there? I can't go up there, so that's great. Yeah, your backhand is not cool, dude. And how am I supposed to avoid that? Is that something I can mash out of? Great. Awesome way to start. Oh, apparently it is a mash out of it. Well, at least I know now. I don't know how much longer I'm gonna go, but I would like to be able to figure this out. Oh, come on! This unpredictable nonsense. Yep, just right into it, because where else was I gonna go? Boy, howdy, are we just really turning it up? All right, I mean, if that's going to be your opening move every time, then... Not sure how you want me to try to even read that. By the time I've committed, I can't avoid that. Thank you. Alright, I mean, at least I'm seeing the gamut of what he's gonna do at this point, but still. And then the ball? No, and then not the ball. Alright, and then the ball. I thought that I pressed up and left, but the game said nah. Alright, so we have a new attack. Great, 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 great. I rolled right into that. Cool. Cool, 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 cool. Alright. Focus. Stop being so greedy. Starting to get a feel for it. Honestly, if you didn't have that specific attack... What? Why was I facing to the left? We doing the ball. Okay. Well, yeah. Okay. Yep, that was awesome. Oh, nice double. That went south super fast. I hate that snowball move. I hate it. Oh, come on. Doing it twice? You kidding me? Yeah, of course that squiggly line just happened to follow me. Oh, nice. Completely whiffed. Yep, just right into it. Love it. At this point, what? Am I gonna have to sit back and just react without being able to play the game the way I have? Because there's not a whole lot of tell going on here. Nice. Why are you facing the wrong way? What's happening there? Top. All right, so I can break out of that. That's nice. Also, stop bouncing around. Nice. Way to roll into damage. Oh boy. Okay. All right, stop following me, you stupid pink lions. Fine, go ahead and blow up. Understand why I'm facing the wrong way when I use this now. Why am I bouncing off of them? Yep, I saw that coming. Damage can happen real freaking fast. One or two more attempts, and I think we'll call it and come back. I do feel like I'm pretty close, though. I didn't feel like I should have been hit there, but then again, that's this game. At the end. Hitboxes seem a little questionable. You're not going up top, so that means you're doing the roll. Dude! Nice. And wait, You're just gonna make stuff blow up. No!
Alright, well.
There we go, to death again. Yep!
I knew it! I knew it!
Come on. Some of the hitbox stuff still is not sitting well with me here at the end of the game. Also, the incredibly random things there are not helping. Why was that so short? Boy, if I could bait that out every time, that'd be great. Yep. Let's just, I mean, I thought that I was avoiding that, but I guess not. Again. Whew. You know, I rolled. I know that I rolled, but it might not matter. What's phase two gonna look like? Well, I guess not phase two. I guess that was phase two. What's phase three gonna look like? Ah, yes, door technology.
So what's the deal with this door?
That is now just a rift of some kind. Huh. That does just kind of end. Everyone's together having a feast. Horn.
Looks like overall this is a pretty small team that put this together.
Alright. Fork Parker sounds like a very fake name and I love it.
Pothead's just chilling.
Even these groups that they're listing here are relatively small. That's a good game. That's a very good game. I'm not so sure about that ending.
And yeah, I know I sounded frustrated during those last two boss fights, but they really weren't that bad in the grand scheme of things.
I was just trying to remind myself to read and react as opposed to just going in all loosey-goosey.
Plays well.
Definitely could use a little bit of polish in certain respects, but combat feels good. It's simple. I would like to be able to cancel a little bit easier out of attacks or out of rolls. Oh, post-credit stinger. Alright, we beat the game, but it put us back in the world. Why is that?
Oh, okay. So you are now the store. Got it. I don't know why I would want to do this, but okay. It's not like I'm spending it on anything else. I just talked to you. Thought I was talking to you. Apparently I wasn't. Okay. 5 shrines. Yes. Apparently there's still seeds to pick up. Guys, you coming with me through the door? I don't think so. Can I go back? I can go. And some of these are very red. Okay. Well, the game saves when I go through a door, so. Am I done? Am I not done? The achievement said beat the game, and I did. I could just go clean up other stuff. I want to get that other sword. Huh. Well then. Well then. Thanks everyone for hanging out tonight. Appreciate you being here. I'm going to tentatively cross this one off the list because I'm guessing I'm done, but maybe there's some post-game stuff? I don't know. Alright, let's send you over to... someone. Alright, let's send you over to someone who's about to beat a video game. Send you over to Tuam. Thanks everyone for hanging out tonight. Jedi, thank you for redeeming the haiku. I hope you enjoyed it. I'm still keeping a record of all the haikus. I want to find a way to have my bot start working with files, and then I can have it read the haikus back to you in the future. So when I get there, everyone will know. But for now, I would just like to say thank you all. Take care, and I'll see you over in Tuam's chat. Bye-bye!